Hello and welcome to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can create your ChatGPT account without using your phone number. First thing first, go to your browser and go to chat.openai.com and click on sign up. Here you can use your email address or continue with Google or Microsoft account. And once you've reached the point where you have to enter the phone number, what you have to do is open another tab and search receive SMS online. Then you can see a lot of options. You can go to just anyone which you want, and there you can see countries with their numbers. You can use any one of these numbers. Once the code is sent, you can come back here and refresh and get that code, paste it, and create your ChatGPT account. The thing with this is that a lot of numbers have been already used to create the ChatGPT account, and it's gonna be very difficult for you to find the one that works. So you have to keep trying and trying, if not from one website, from the other websites and all that. So it's a lot of work. But if you really don't want to use your phone number, then you have to, you know, go through it. Anyway, so this is how you can create your ChatGPT account without using your very own phone number. I hope the video was helpful, sort of. Thank you for watching.